we've beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day? There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy, biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness.
Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. Tonight, it's all changed.
What changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
They hired assassins because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will be my end, but it will be theirs.
About getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a matter for IAD. He's got way too much faith in the system. I wish I could get him to see just how broken it is.
Saying Black Mask ain't dead? Nope. And he ain't the one who killed Lobe? Nope. And he ain't in control of his gang no more? Nope. And some new guy in town took his gang over and did all that stuff? Yep. And that's the guy who was trying to bomb the station? Yep. And he's at Blackgate now? Yep. So who's in control of Black Mask's gang? You ever shut up? Nope.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Pretty sure that's it.
my freak! Try to run!
Okay, now I'm pissed! Trouble, please don't hurt me.
I don't want to die.
You should have thought of that before you signed up to work for Enigma. Where's the blackmail information you collected for him?
Okay. Please.
You had a city to save. So what are you doing wasting time with me? be feeling pretty good about yourself, Batman. I mean, you took down all the towers, which means you foiled my plan. Except, oh wait, I already have all the data I need. And as soon as I'm done uploading it, so will everyone in Gotham.
There's still time for me to put an end to this.
True, there is. Just not very much. It was a valiant attempt, though. You get an A for effort, but an F for impact.
I'm sending out a science unit for special assignment. Stand by.
I've planted 3 bombs.
boss was killed by some guy. He calls himself the Joker.
I heard it was the Bat. Set him on fire or something. Real messed up.
Either way, if the big guy's gone, what are we supposed to do with this stuff?
That's easy. We're gonna sell it and keep the cash. Who's gonna stop us?
Hey, look, if he's really gone, what's stopping one of us from taking his position? Just toss on a black mask and boom!
Ain't a bad idea.
KO coming up!
I didn't think it would be this easy. Oh well, live and learn.
If I tell you to let me go...
Talk.
Okay. They're close by. I'll show you where.
I'm so glad you came. It's an honor, really. There's so much for us to discuss.
What do you want?
I'd like to propose an alliance. I think the two of us could accomplish great things together.
I don't work with criminals. You need to turn yourself in.
Tell you what. I'll turn myself in as soon as you do the same. But you don't consider yourself a criminal, do you? The suit, the gadgets, the sense of entitlement. You're just another rich kid atoning for his fiscal sins. Such a shame.
We can't beat that.
We got the numbers.
We better go on with this.
A kid.
So, what does it matter? I wanted to make a difference. I thought you'd feel the same.
I do, but not like this. A lot of innocent people almost died tonight because of you.
Innocent? They watched as Gotham went to hell and didn't do a thing.
They're just afraid.
No, they're weak. And so are you.
The police are on their way.
Our pain, our fear. We look the other way when things turn sour. Bury ourselves.
Thank you.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
You ever wonder how things got to be so bad here? I do. All the time. See, I don't think my...
Looks like justice has finally been served, fellas. Now, to see what's under that mask.